The following is a presentation of the Eagles Sports Network.
All right, Jason Williams, a 90-yard touchdown on a fumble recovery. First, let's go earlier in that drive. You get called for a late hit when the opponent hits you.
Right.
Then you have a big pass breakup before that. Right. What's going through your mind in that drive as a whole, especially once they get down to the 2-yard line?
Well, I won't say too much about the late hit call, but I just tried to shake it off and keep going. And when they hit me with the post, you know, my teammates they told me I should have picked it off, but I guess it ended up all well. You know, just got to play the next play, and that's what I try to do.
And then that next play, you get the ball that pops right into your chest, and then you have to sprint 90 yards for the touchdown. Walk us through what you saw in that play, a play that was designed to go the opposite way.
Yeah, well, you know, I was expecting fade, so that's what I played first, and then I saw the back coming out of the backfield, so I just tried to keep my contain. And Emmanuel Orange, man, he made a great play. We practiced putting the hat on the ball, and that's exactly what he did, and it fell right in my hand. So I took it the rest of the way, and God carried me about probably about 20 yards into it, so. It was great. It was great.
You had to go against their big 6'6 receiver the whole day. What was that like for you going against a guy with such great stature, but also a guy that that had a good body as well?
You know, my coaches believe in me. My teammates believe in me. So, you know, I just came out here and just played to the best of my ability and just, you know, just play hard.
In a physical game like this, I think they ran over 100 plays in this contest. In a physical game like this, getting ready for LR next week, what do you guys do to get prepared?
Just get in the lab, get in the training room, take care of your bodies, and you know, just listen to the coaches and see what they have to do, and just get it done.
Jason, thanks for your time. We'll see you next week.
Thank you.